Aloha, welcome to Real Talk with Sandy. I am Sandy Hale, Premier Level 5 Executive Consultant with Brudan & Fields. So today's topic is on understanding our commission plan. You can maximize residual income when you understand the commission plan that is with your company. Let's give you the definition really quickly of residual income. So residual income is income based on the sale of products and services that you continue to earn based on efforts you initially put forth, right? So residual income is the way that money starts to serve you instead of you serving money. First way that we get paid is off of our retail orders. So somebody goes to your website and just buys straight retail, you're making 25%. Commission on that order. Second way is we make 31% off of our preferred customers that are personal to us. So somebody signs up as your preferred customer, every time that they reorder, 31% commission. Third way that we get paid is from our business partners, right? People who join us in business, we teach them, we take them under our wing, we coach them, and we're actually making 15% off of our business partners that we've taught. And the fourth way, guys, that Brudan & Fields pays us is generational income. And with Brudan & Fields, we can go six generations deep. So what is a generation? Well, in Brudan & Fields, a generation is counted as a consultant who is at least an executive consultant. So what this means is, even if you have consultants that go down, you know, 10, 11, 12 deep, if in between that mix, you have consultants that have only come on for the deepest discount, they are not working the business, they are just, you know, choosing to get their products that they love at the lowest cost possible, they're not counted as a generation. It actually goes to the next consultant in that line that is at least an executive consultant. So our compensation plan is amazing. And the other great part about our compensation plan is not just these four ways, but honestly, there is no cap. I mean, we could have as many customers as we want. We can have as many business partners as we want. There is no limit. And these four ways is honestly an amazing way because you have taught these consultants that have joined you. You've taught them, you've led them, you've coached them, you've taken them under your wing, and you've given them the steps and the tools to be able to be duplicatable, right? This is how money is serving you. How money starts to serve them instead of you and them serving money by working for an employer. My team has a great step-by-step system. We actually have a consultant manual and then also one when you become into the leadership role. And it teaches you how to maximize your pay plan if that is what you choose. You know, if that's what your choice is, guys, we have you covered in that way. So thank you so much for joining Real Talk with Sandy. Share this video if you know that this could help somebody. Subscribe to my channel. If there are other topics that you would love for me to talk about, please comment below. And if you are someone who is looking at Brudan & Fields and is ready to possibly get paid four different ways, message me. I'd love to talk to you about joining my team and helping getting you started. Aloha.